So students, this is your maths lab and now we are entering into a maths lab. So see here, it's a protector. It is drawn over here on the floor. Scale. So these are some of the activities that the children did it earlier. So there are angle properties. So when you come physically to the school and if you see, you will be very clearly understand.